So yeah, private property. I'm gonna want to go that way.
There are at least five other ways that you could have said that in a way that maybe I would respect.
I don't give.
But for sure, the way you said it
I'm gonna try to cast charm person on.
I don't give a flying fart.
I'm gonna cast charm person on him.
I don't believe that'll work because he's already hostile to you.
No, I believe he has advantage. Check, right? No, it's if we're in combat, they have advantage.
Okay, you're not in combat yet. Go ahead and give it a.
So it's a wisdom. It's a wisdom save of 14.
Oh, buddy.
Reroll.
You monster. Yeah.
We don't have that many spell 16. Slots left.
Can I do it again?
Yeah. Oh. That works.
Hey! Yeah, there you go. Yeah, good.
Hey.
Hey, buddy.
I know you, peasant. What was that?
That was my reveal, and we're friends. So, obviously, because he's charmed by me.
Oh, that's right.
So
I know you, Asher.
So yeah, what's the deal with the what's the news from Fearvin?
Are you Fearvin's new hires?
We're supposed to take over.
What's wrong with that one? She's
a little special needs.
She looks very snarky, yeah. You know what I mean.
Very snarky.
I'm glad that you can be part of Fearvin's crew. He puts his hand gently on your arm. It's very mucousy, slimy.
So where is the old man? Where is the old man?
Oh, he's in hiding. You know he doesn't operate in the forefront.
Oh, I know, but is he in that usual place, you know, down by the river?
He gives you a questioning look, considering that the river is outside of the town.
Well, yeah, I'm just giving a place, and everybody'd be like, no, he's at the so-and-so.
You know, the river where it runs through.
Right.
Yeah, no. He seems thrown off by your question.
I know he's got a new spot now, obviously.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Listen, you know,
with all the combat going on in town, we're just looking to figure out how we can get into the thick of it as quick as possible. And the best way for us to do that is to find Fear.
I've got a very sensitive delivery. And
is that the one? And he points to the cleric of the group. Not you, but the other one.
Chandra.
Right.
Chandra.
Yeah, we're
who is fucking terrified.
Yeah,
right now.
She's kind of.
What am I doing? What's happening?
I'm supposed to get her to
Chandra.
Fear.
She's right in front of me.
Okay.
So I tell him I'm trying to tell him that I'm supposed to get her to Fearvin ASAP, and if I don't, it's going to be.
Is your friend
bad
a traitor?
News.
Is your friend a traitor?
Listen, he's fine. No, I trust me.
What?
She doesn't know you.
I know, but she's not in the conversation.
No,
but she's hearing what's happening.
I'll never give you up to Fearvin again.
Oh, okay,
you're never going to give her up.
I'm never.
Going to let her down.
So I'm trying to get Fearvin's location.
I'm going to give you up.
Yeah.
I'm going to let you down.
Amy, I lose my inspiration.
Oh, shit, I never even used it. Fuck.
I did that.
No, he doesn't give out his location yet. He especially does it since he doesn't have a home base established. He's solidifying his power, and this attack couldn't have come at a better time.
Well, look, I really need to get word to him.
How do you get your orders?
Yeah, how do you?
By Raven, of course.
By Raven, of
course.
That's
so Raven.
That's so Raven.
even the control is like, the fuck?
I want to murder him for saying that's so Raven.
Can we take inspiration from him for that?
You can. I will have a negative on. I'll take a disadvantage.
Yes, thank you.
Mason's got a disadvantage on the next
roll.
That
was rough.
Do I get the feeling that he's got any information that I need?
You got the feeling that he might be able to get you into the warehouse without fighting. But getting out, you'll still have to confront people.
But the warehouse where he's in front of?
He's not in front of the warehouse itself. No. He's down the block a bit, preventing people from coming to it.
But he knows how. Okay. Oh, but he can get us.
He can get you past a couple of sets of sentries.
Okay.
So you don't have to fight your way through.
How do we? Oh, but like with him, we have to be with him or do. Okay.
I'm going to carry him around.
Well, I didn't know. No, I didn't know if he'd give us like a password or something like that.
No. Password. He has to be with you.
Okay. So if you could just, you know, get us into the warehouse, we can take it from there, obviously.
It's okay. You can just leave her with me. And he moves over.
I'm afraid it's more. I'm afraid.
I want the credit. More, yeah, no. I want the credit. Sorry, dude.
Yeah, we gotta. It's.
She knows about the credit program.
Yeah, it's a little more. A little more. She's got that. She's got the punch card. You know.
I need the credit. Yeah. Yeah. This is the. I'm one slave away.
Punch card system.
I'm one slave away from a turkey dinner.
She's had 9 slaves for like a month.
Yeah, yeah. One.
And so she gets annoying. A free turkey dinner
with coffee. So.
Yeah.
All right. You can keep that one. Come on. He leads you down.
Yeah, no he, shit, I can keep this one.
You see him do some sort of like hand gestures. Archers along the rooftops.
Knocks their bows and lean
back into the shadows.
Fuck, y'all. Cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
So, he leads you through a couple doors into the actual warehouse itself. And there you see a warehouse is fairly wide, but huddled in a makeshift cage. If you will, is about 17, 18 people, all in rags, tied together. And you see a fire, a brazier in the center, and rods are sticking out of it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they're going to poke them.
Are there baddies around?
Yo, yes. There are hanging around in different locations. Looks like there's only about 7 or 8 baddies in this area. Baddies.
Okay.
I'll post it up at different spots. Some looking out windows.
Oh, no.
A couple guarding the slaves. A couple at the doorway.
Is Yasulf anywhere?
Give me a perception check.
Shit.
Oh.
You do not see Yasulf anywhere in this.
I know. Stop. Stop is a piece of POS.
Not today. So. Leads you in. We got one more for the a couple of the guards.
So before that even happens, I whisper to Atuska, and I'm like, any chance, before she gets in there, I just want to make sure she has a way to get out. Can you lift a key real quick?
Okay, so you guys want to try lifting a key from
Ooh,
one of the...
I don't want her to actually ever get into their custody. I can't do that.
I also don't think I would be able to do that. But if she had a key to get out, like... I think.
Once again, they're not.
How far?
I mean, I sent Yasulf back to the SCI.
How far away are everybody? Is everybody else from where we are?
They can get to you within one round if needed.
But they're not like currently like up in our.
No. Once again, it's like 60 feet around. People are in the middle. They're spread out towards the walls. There's 2 guards specifically by the slaves. Now, if say you were to take out those guards and make a hard push in one direction, you might be able to get them to freedom.
All right. Here's what I want to indicate to Arky and Donovan that they should like be ready to take out those guys.
Okay. A tear runs down my cheek.
And I want to come in for a hug with homeboy.
I also want to hug.
Wait, and I'll be like, all right, thanks for all your help, and then I want to pull out my dagger +1 and put it through his throat.
My God.
That's what I want to do.
Okay. All right. Yeah, you're coming in for an embrace.
Yeah, I'm coming in for an embrace, right. And then as I come in, I'm just gonna like.
Shit.
In the throat.
He's not. Ooh, I don't.
He's charmed by me. We're buddies.
He's charmed by you. He's not gonna. He's not a hugger.
Yeah.
I rolled.
Is he a bro hugger? Because you can do one of those
a fist pound or something. You know, bump maybe. You know the forearm shake and then you pull him in.
Okay.
Fuck that. We'll do that. Yeah.
Yeah.
You go for the
go
arm
for that,
shake, yeah,
and then I come in like yeah, exactly. Yeah.
That's what I meant by bro hug.
Yeah. Bro hug.
Right.
You know, like people. Men that are completely afraid that anybody could think at any point they're homosexual.
And
so you instead act like an asshole.
And as I do, I say that's for Jackson.
Oh, it's happened now.
This is for real. So
the good news is you avenged Jackson.
I did.
Whatever that means. I don't know who Jackson is.
He was my mentor.
Got it. Here's the guy that raised me.
Great name.
So, you put your dagger in him and he's, traitor, spits. His tongue unfurls from his mouth.
Ew,
it's at
the...
least like 4 feet long.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What?
Hits the ground and he's just convulsing.
Oh my fucking God.
So, now the rest of you, what are you doing as you see this happen?
I guess we roll.
Yes, we'll get the surprise round.
Does
and we'll
he
get
look like that's going to kill him?
It looks like it's definitely going to set him back.
I'm
go-
okay.
So like I want to unleash the slaves. I want to unlock the slave.
Is that a
cage.
Good idea?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Good. In a cage.
I fucking love it. Yes.
No one belongs in a cage. No one puts my family in a cage.
You don't know her.
You're my family.
You're my
is
family.
There, fuck is
off.
There
fuck off. You're my family.
Is there anyone in this warehouse who looks like they would be as tough as the guy who just got stuck with a dagger?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
These are not lightweights.
No, I know, but one, like, does there look like one who's in charge?
Yes.
Okay.
He's sitting up in the rafters. Of course,
not
he's
reachable.
Not reachable. He's missing one eye.
Is it Fearvin?
No, it is not Fearvin. It is... person who did the deed.
Ah.
Oh, so you're not avenged quite yet.
No, but, no. But we'll get him.
He's going through
his. But you're a step closer.
I really want you guys to get that one. You said it was a guy up in the rafters.
Mm-hmm.
If there's any way to get him down, I really can take. I can really.
Oh, we'll
do
get
some
something.
Work.
We'll get
bring him to my fists. So I
could throw cats
him.
At him.
That's a good start.
Just gotta get started.
So what are we doing?
So initiative.
Okay.
Let's figure out the order of operations. Order of operations. How's it gonna go?
Oh, was that a 15?
I don't know.
Or did that move?
Oh.
Yeah, that's what good eye. That's what I thought too. But darn.
Thank you. Ugh. My initiative is not so hot.
It's okay.
Not so hot.
So 25 to 20. Who do we got? Alrighty then. 20 to 15.
18.
Nice.
18, so let's go. Udo's going to do his thing from the front this time.
The ever-burning lanthorn of Nidox.
Yeah, where are those numbers?
Where are those numbers?
They haven't moved.
All right, Asher.
15.
Okay, 20, or I'm sorry, 10, 15 to 10.
14.
14, Arky. Don't worry. Then people will get placed. I will set this up. Okay. So Donovan and Atuska, what you guys get?
Seven.
Six.
Same thing as last time. That's the thing that I got last time.
Wait, okay. You got seven?
Uh-huh.
Yep. Six.
Yep.
Six.
So I'll just
do
that.
Yeah. There you go.
I had it. Yep. I know math.
Yeah, you got it.
How do things work in numerical evaluations? So these guys will now be that'll be the pits. They're fucking in.
Why are they in a pit, not a cage?
Not a pit, but a cage. Cage pit.
A cage, okay.
Pit cage.
Great.
Two.
I mean, if they're in a cage, it doesn't have to be a pit.
A dugout. A dugout, it's a cage and a pit.
Four.
That's true.
Isn't it? No,
five.
It's not. There's no cage on a dugout.
Kind of.
Six.
I mean, there's a fence. There's a railing.
That's offensive to me. Yeah. I already have disadvantage. Shut up.
I get my initiative back.
Yeah.
I mean, I get my inspiration back. Cool. Look at this.
Mm-hmm. Very cool.
What a cool dude.
Yes. What a dead dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a rad one.
Yeah, I need to get that. I need to talk to Iron Tusk. Send him some coinage.
Super cool.
Seriously. That would be
worth it. I have that figure painted. It's awesome.
Yeah, this would be
one,
worth
two, three,
getting that
four,
beard.
Five,
that's
six,
sweet.
Seven. Yeah, I really dig when they use the materials around them as their base.
They could have fun with that cape.
Yup. That's why, because there's nothing in this cup. I was like, where is the booze? That's all I'm going to have for tonight. All
right.
So, got an issue going. Udo, let's start you off.
Where is this dude?
Yeah, where is he? Because I'm
going to
put him
here.
On the other side of the cage.
That's the guy I just stabbed.
No, you already stabbed him.
Yeah, but I'm up.
Yeah.
But I'm up next.
There you go.
That's the guy I just stabbed.
Yep.
Cool.
So, what do you want to do?
I figured you guys can be a little closer if you guys want to double up side by side.
Yeah, put you guys fair. Put you guys where you would start off, because this is where I
would
just
be
sat.
Right next to you.
Immediately.
I knew what you were doing. I am going to chromatic orb him.
Okay.
And I will use Tides of Chaos to give myself advantage.
Chaos Tides!
I hit quite an armor class. 24?
Yeah, I guess that'll hit.
Who are you hitting? The man on the ground?
The guy by the cage. I'm going to hit the guy by the cage.
Which one?
That guy.
That one? Okay. There's the man in the back. He said, everyone attack. Yeah. Turn into a ballroom blitz.
Boy in the corner, though.
So 9 points of damage.
Ballroom blitz. 9 points of damage?
Yeah.
Hot dog! That's some damage.
That is damage.
I really wish we had like battle music.
Oh, I got you.
Somebody.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun.
All right, everyone loses one advantage.
I was not a party. So I would just like to
talk about this last session.
We all do it, you can't tell which one of us it was.
That's why I'm just everyone. It's a burst effect.
It was Dom.
Damn it, Dom, you lose your advantage.
We do have fun.
We enjoy ourselves.
We do enjoy ourselves. What's happening?
I'm just writing down stuff, you know, things.
All the writing notes. Happening.
Okay, so you did 9 points of damage.
And it's a monster's turn.
I love it. Yay! 9 points of damage.
Was this not a surprise round?
This is a surprise round.
Oh. Well, then they don't get it.
Oh, yep. Then it's my turn.
Yeah.
I will
remember you.
I will remember you.
You should say that whenever you kill someone.
Yeah.
Sad puppy dog eyes as they go down.
I will go ahead and
that seems like actually attack. Like I too.
Do I
we
get
our family? Yeah. Dun, dun, dun.
I get advantage.
That is, our
is he prone or is this guy just me? That's just him.
He is prone. Yes.
Do I get advantage?
You totally head? Get advantage.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah,
you just keep stabbing him.
Yeah.
Yeah. My family.
Probably no. Not that one, but maybe this one. No. Does 15 hit him on the ground?
Yeah, 15 hits him on the ground.
Yeah, it does.
Do some more damage to his lion body.
Plus
whip that tongue.
Three. Whip it good.
Yeah, that tongue
I
is
I hear frog tongue there. Does not taste good from a previous.
Four.
Four. 4 plus 3. 7 points of damage.
Dead.
And I will...
I will...
You can't just leave it hanging like that, dude. Right. They'll jump on it.
Yeah, and then I'll attack with the.
God damn it, Amy.
That was the rapier, then I'll attack with the dagger, because the dagger's in the offhand. Uh oh.
Fail. Fail. Dead.
14 hit?
Seven.
Oh, but he's advanced, but I have advantage, because he's still.
Yeah, prone. Yeah.
Oh my god.
But 15 hits.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's whipping him in
this. It's not the dice. It's not the dice.
It's just me.
It's just Chris.
He's bad at rolling. Before, huh?
3 points of damage.
We gotta get you stronger weapons, bro.
That's a D4.
He's a bard.
It's a bard.
No.
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of what happens.
But you just gave him a plus one dagger.
Oh, yeah, it's 20 against the
oh, blast. Oh, that's actually right. So it's
4 points
of damage.
Four damage. Not three. That's just what happens when you're
it's
a bard.
Plus one of the damage.
I have a note that's in here fair. that says so, 21 cats form Catron, as if I would ever total. Forget.
Thank you.
Well, but like right, canonically, cool. That needs to be.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right.
Be aware of it.
He's still alive.
He's still alive.
Son of a bitch.
Somebody might ask you that sometime.
Yeah.
How
oh, well, let me check my notes.
It was a lot.
This one is going
no,
to.
No, no, no. My turn.
No. Udo.
We
oh, wait, I'm sorry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Still a surprise round. Arky.
Ooh.
There. Ooh. Ooh, she's gonna take it on the GM.
Okay, so I'm gonna summon my spiritual weapon, which is my cat blade.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna.
Meow.
Yeah.
Swirling vortex will now be your cat blade.
Oh, yeah, swirling vortex.
Okay. Do you rage?
Where does the cat play go?
No, I can't rage and do that.
Damn.
Nope.
And you waste that spell slot.
The thing is,
well, guys, you forget that I'm not a complete idiot.
These guys have an easy fight ahead of them. Let's turn it up a notch.
Oh, is it going to be easy? Great.
Yeah, yeah, it's
okay,
totally an easy
so
fight.
Okay, so this is my cat.
Not going to be easy. Help me kill them. It's 11:30. I think it's okay. Nah. Just wipe them out.
Just wipe them out. He's got the right idea.
Well, that may happen anyhow.
Does a 17 hit at him?
So 17 hits. 17 does.
Great, okay, so... It takes the form of my mace, but it looks very much like a cat in its claws, and it is therefore a 1d6 plus two, or
it's gone rogue,
which is 7 points of damage.
Seven, all right.
And it gets another attack.
My God,
it is a spiritual weapon, and
ooh, that's still some crazy damage.
Crushes.
And another 7 points.
Another seven.
And Bast has done her duty to me as Penny. I do my duty to her.
Well, that many. And describe it.
Yes.
Yes.
The cat blade, actually, on the second attack, the first attack, it kind of like rips a little bit of the cheek off.
Oh, fish hook, yeah.
The second attack lands at the back of the throat, and when I yank back, the entire top half of the head just. Like Pac-Man's open.
Like the Canadians on South Park.
That's fucked up,
yeah.
Guys.
Like a Pez topper.
That's really fucked
like
up.
Like a Pez topper. And I put candy in.
He's running around now, trying to put his
now
you're
head
crossing
back
over
in.
Into flirt territory.
Now you're
into flirt
territory.
Before that was just graphic.
And then I beat
no.
And, oh, okay. And then I beat him up like a pinata, so then the candy comes out.
And then you eat the candy.
And then I eat, the,
eat
candy,
the candy.
And yeah. I tell all the children that this was a fun game. Okay, now it nice. Might be officially a flark.
Okay, Atuska.
Surprise round, kill somebody.
Yeah, try they, to kill someone.
How do, yeah, you stupid fools for trusting me.
Who's he talking to?
Oh, the dead guy. They trusted me with Asher and the guard. He tried
you don't
to
get
talk
advantage for stabbing someone that's on the ground.
Not worth it.
Especially when you've got a mouthful
no,
of candy.
No, she gets advantage against everybody.
Yum yum yum.
A lot of
oh,
not
nice.
Candy.
Oh,
your
really?
Health too.
Am
right?
I wrong?
I don't know.
What's up?
Next question. If it's a surprise round, doesn't she get advantage?
She does.
Yes.
On anyone?
Yep.
On any,
including the other players.
Including the guy who's in charge. Is he too far?
Depends on how you do. You can fire an arrow at him.
Do it.
Yeah, I want to try.
Which
it.
One is him? Which one is
shoot
him.
Oh, he's up in the rafters. I'm
shoot
unable to.
Him
off
I can try to sneak attack that guy up in the
go for it.
Rafters, right?
Sure.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. 23 to hit. Right, because it's advantage?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
You hit him.
Yeah.
Nice.
Deal some damage.
Wonderful. And then 3.
Wonderful. 4.
Oh, God, why did I not update this?
Holy shit.
4.
That's awesome. Does that include the weapon damage?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, the 4 does include
The 4 does
include
it.
Yeah. Okay, so 13.
13,
that's not bad.
That's
good.
Is not bad.
Yeah,
that's good. That's what I did. No, that was
that
what
some
I did with
2
damage.
Yeah,
when I was doing 20 damage, it was because I was smite.
Yep.
A bonus action, can I try to hide, or we're surrounded and that's not possible?
You can try. You can always attempt to hide. Whether it's successful or not is the thing. Go ahead and hide as your thing.
Oh, not 20.
She fucking Batmans it.
Yeah.
Fuck it. I'm out of here. Yeah. Arrow.
Smoke bomb.
This isn't the spider smoke bomb.
Is that what Batman does, by the
it's
way?
Batman.
I'm out of here.
I'm out of here. Peace.
I'm Batman. I'm
Batman. Do you smell what the rock is cooking?
What does he always say? Where are they?
Where are they?
Yeah.
Where's awesome. That shirt? Oh, it's right there. It's if Parky was Batman. I shouldn't have smoked so much as a kid. Speaking of which, Donovan. Kill something, as you say.
So that didn't happen and knock the guy out of the rafters, did it?
Did not knock him out.
God
hit him.
He was like, whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Like, inflatable thing?
Yeah, wacky whaley inflatable arms, man.
Oh, that's very good. Yes.
Because that's how my villains are.
Imagine, like, I Adventure got, Time
the
arms.
Bad guy.
Adventure Time arms. That's really good, Chris.
Like that?
Yeah.
Muppet arms.
That's commitment.
So,
yeah.
What are you doing, Donovan?
So this guy with the long-ass tongue, like, he's still alive.
Yeah, that
still
tongue, alive. That tongue is disgusting.
I am,
he can pin his tongue down and torture
upset,
later.
Upset, obviously, by his existence with that tongue.
So, the length of that tongue offends me greatly.
Definitely.
His existence... Well, I would like to murder him.
Do it.
Oh.
That's fair.
Oh, a new thing for you.
Yeah, no, I'm
going to try something different.
Donovan is normally nonviolent.
some would say.
Yeah, some most would. I think I venture to say most people understand that he is a man of peace.
Don't confuse inept with
man of
nonviolence.
18 to hit.
18 to hit. 18 hits.
Nice.
Get him. How about 12 damage?
How about it?
Kill him.
12 damage is enough.
Yes. Get him.
You describe it.
I literally just grab a hold of the tongue and just keep pulling.
It goes for a really long time.
I'm just like
until you pull everything his out. Like,
imagine like a scarf from a magician. Yeah, exactly.
He's on the ground, but he still goes, aha, aha, aha,
I assume it's like,
there's like underwear or something.
I get to like stomach and intestine and stuff like that. Yeah. All right, once I get to intestine,
it's like
I keep pulling.
And he's like, ah, aha,
I grab some of the candy from before, throw it in the intestine, and make like a cased meat type of thing out of it, and I throw it back to Barky.
Guys, I'm so proud of you.
This flark is spreading.
So proud.
Ooh, caramel.
Is this taffy? All right.
somebody just put toothbrushes in here.
I still have an extra attack. Is this one down because it's prone?
Yeah,
oh, no,
he's dead.
He's dead.
Oh, well, then I'm going to step and attack that one.
Isn't that the
good choice.
Or not?
No, it's not. Dude in the Rafters does not have a mini because he's up in the rafters.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow, that was
where did you go
way too hard.
Around the horn.
That's a three.
We're well, going, here, we're going on a tour.
I throw my dice real hard.
That's the heart of the dice.
That is a shit throw on my part.
Should not throw it so hard, maybe.
13. Yeah.
Oh, wait. Yes.
13
oh!
hits? Fuck yeah.
I'm just kidding. It's a hit.
Oh, that's a good joke, Mason.
I know, it's your favorite.
You tell it again.
I will.
Okay.
My guy misses. Oh, no, wait, no, he hits.
No, wait, no, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
That is damn good. 15 damage.
Damn.
Oh, snap.
Damn.
Hey, man.
Do you describe it?
Just no, he's still alive. Stop it. Stop barking.
to answer your question,
you
yes, I do describe it. I run up and kick him in the ankles, or her in the ankles. I don't know.
We'll see. Yeah, it's a her. Why not?
When did you stop
women
using
bad guys too?
Yeah, yeah. No, I rarely use.
Hey, wait a minute. Is something going on?
Are you cheating on me?
Hey, sorry, dude.
this boots.
This is like my general strategy. It's like nothing against you.
I feel like all the stuff that you said before is like there's very definitely like direct. Retribution.
There's some tension. There's some tension here.
You know what I'm going to do? The next thing that I kill is going to be with you.
Nice. Udo, go.
Oh, God.
That's sweet.
It is sweet. It's true.
I'm
really
touched
sweet.
In the bad way. So let's
The guy up in the rafters is getting a firebolt.
Firebolt.
I hurl a mote of fire.
Miss.
Make a ranged spell attack.
Oh!
I re-roll it!
Double miss.
Ooh, nice.
22!
Better. Oh,
that's gonna hit.
How many feet up in the air is he?
60.
Damn it.
No, I'm kidding. It's only like 30.
Damn it.
Still not enough. Well.
Not enough for a cat attack.
No. Unless.
Well,
someone throws you
up in the air.
5 points of fire damage!
True monster! He's still holding on.
Shocker.
I can do this. You can step and just.
That's me.
All right.
That's wonderful.
Get that
wonderful.
For sure.
So now
that
monster.
Monster's turn.
That's fair.
Monsters all run in. This one actually is going to start casting a spell. This one is going to disengage. Fuck y'all.
Fuck y'all.
Casting a spell.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fuck. dash.
Great.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Fuck
1, 2, 3, 4.
I think that's so funny.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You know, when you sign up for any organization, you're signing up for entrails.
These guys like, dashed. That one got you naturally.
These entrails.
Slapping you. Does a 22 hit your AC? Of course it does.
Why entrails is like entrails is like the sister company of Pentamins. Okay. They sell guts.
This one over here. Dim guts. All right.
I like a good riff.
Fire bolt comes flying from his hands.
I like a good riff.
At Udo. Does a 22 hit your AC?
Yes.
Good. Good.
Yeah, by probably.
Take 8 points of damage. Well. And that one over there is going to cast a spell next turn, but he's not this time. So, all right. Asher.
My turn.
Asher!
I will.
No, don't fucking leave it hanging, man. Why do you do that?
Sorry.
So you can't start something like that and just leave it there.
I know, I shouldn't do that.
Shit happens. Called
Yeah,
Arky.
I will say probably a lot of us are
going to cast Thunderwave.
A lot of us are just going to forget
Thunderwave.
That
Thunderwave.
Next week.
Hope.
So against these two guys,
it's not gonna stick.
So they make a con save.
It's fun.
14.
Not that fun.
One saves, one does not.
Like the cat
nice.
The cat thing that was
so.
Gonna
stick. Oh jeez. 7. The one that does not save. Which one does not save?
The tail.
This one takes 7 damage, and is pushed back 10 feet.
Describe it.
Already.
Got some mixed in, guys. Not all baddies.
So the Thunderwave literally, it's like if you, I don't know if you guys were ever like Sid in Toy Story, but I was, and I used to throw my G.I. Joes like up in the air and
watch them
like hit the ground and explode.
Yeah.
So this guy like just like all like, it's like at the joints here, just like pop, like the head pops up, the arms pop out, the legs pop out.
Yeah.
And then the body kind of like holds there for a second and then like hits the ground.
And just like the action figures, he has like ball joints.
Ball joints, yeah, exactly.
Everywhere.
That, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
His ball joints are everywhere.
His ball
technically, he does have a soccer ball joint.
Yeah, exactly. It's not uncommon. That's one of the things I always tell kids, like sociopathically tear apart your toys.
Oh, I
so that
I
you
did.
Can have a good understanding of anatomy.
Yeah, I did. It totally makes sense. Transformers are good.
And this guy takes 3 damage.
Oh, you monster.
Also, it teaches kids
and
compassion.
Now, do you feel
bonus.
Bad?
Bonus!
No, I can't
do that because I don't have any more spells.
Do you feel bad?
Spots,
you should.
But
you're a
I will.
run away from home, save your parents' trouble.
Inspiration to Arky.
Awesome. Okay.
That's a d8 that you can
it
use
is.
On an ability attack, save, damage, or AC.
Wonderful.
It's everything.
Pretty much anything.
Basically.
Pretty much
any one thing you choose. All right. Arky, do your thing.
Okay, great. Looks like.
Yeah, it is great.
He's going to my spiritual cat blade of Bast will attack.
You know who is great? God. Bast God is great.
Okay, yeah, Bast is
fine. F20.
Ooh. Hits. That's a good one.
All right. And
do some damage.
Second attack is a 22. So
that's also going to hit.
Oh my god, you've got to be kidding. 3
Yay.
Plus 4 is 7. That's it.
Okay.
7. Damn it. Mother shit. Alright, that's fine.
Hey. It's okay. You'll get them next time, champ.
I know. I know I will. Oh, yeah. I will. Darn it.
This one in the rafters begins to, he yells out, "Move the slaves! Get them out of here!"
Good idea. I'm on board with
totally.
That.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah.
And he's gonna make his way. He's moving through the rafters away from you.
Oh. So he's running.
Atuska.
Retreating... Right. Tactically.
Okay, Tuska. Well...
The leader is retreating, tactically?
Possibly.
No, I mean, is that... Because
yes.
He's
yeah.
the one
yes.
that
he is being
the, he's the one
yes.
I hit, right?
He's moving in an away direction from you.
Yes.
Yes. So, yeah, I'm in hiding. I'm going to try to sneak attack him again.
Yes, you are.
With
go for it.
So, hopefully... Ooh.
Ooh.
13.
Reroll.
Thank you. Oh, I still haven't used this yet. Yeah. Thank you. Oh yeah, Barky Bucks.
Barky Bucks.
They don't trust.
Oh my
god!
Oh my god! That was even worse. Spin the Barky Bucks.
Spin them Barky Bucks.
Can I use? Can
so
I
get 3 rerolls?
3.
That.
3 rerolls.
Yeah. Okay.
Once
those. Well, spend them all now.
Yeah, I
might as well.
All
we've
the
got
barky.
Some
so
minutes
can I
left.
Reroll once more.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I don't know.
Can we roll 3 times if
but
you want?
But I
want
to keep just
because like the picture of the cat.
You can keep the paper.
So you got two. I like the paper. It's so cute.
Keep it.
Keep
the paper. Put your character portfolio.
I actually would.
I think when you spend it, the cat's eyes should get X'd out.
Oh, dude.
That's terrible.
I like it because she'll never spend it.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
great.
Shit.
There we go.
Okay. 20.
So.
Not 20.
That's
wonderful.
So 26 for sneak attack, and then.
When you crit,
you get double
twice
your
as
weapon.
Many dice.
Oh,
do you, wait, do you double sneak too?
Yes.
Holy
so that's
eight.
Specifically
that's says.
8d8 then.
No, 8d6.
Or 8d6.
You're about to.
Holy
that's like
catfish.
A fireball.
You're about to slaughter this guy.
Holy God. Okay.
give me the math.
Okay, so.
This is 10.
Here's another 10. So 27, 8, and then 9, 10, 11, 20, or 11, 31.
God damn it, guys. Stop it.
Yes.
Stop it.
Got him right in the heart.
Him?
Well, yeah.
That hits him hard. He loses his footing.
And falls.
And is holding on to the rafters by his fingertips.
No, but it knocked him off. But hey, he's hanging on by.
He's got an arrow smack in his back.
I'm going to throw some cats at him.
Extra bonus action.
Piñata, guys. Come on, let's go.
Bonus action to go back into hiding.
Yep, hide.
Go hiding.
Oh, please be something good. Nope, doesn't work.
Is that right? You still did good damage.
That's awesome, though.
Yes, I like it.
Yeah, that was
Donovan.
A hell of a
Donovan.
Is it me?
No, Donovan.
Oh, Donovan.
I'm looking at you, but
I wanted
Donovan.
To kill
pay
him.
Attention to me.
Yeah, I haven't had a kill yet.
I wish that he would have fallen.
Right.
He's hanging low enough that he can probably be cat attacked now, though, right?
Catapulted?
Come on, he can be cat attacked.
I will say, if there is teamwork happening, if someone gives
there
Arky
absolutely is teamwork. I run over to Barky and I do this so that when Barky's turn comes up, I can.
Acrobats.
That's perfect. I will allow it.
Awesome.
That can happen.
Udo.
Yay.
Udo.
Yay.
I am spending a sorcery point.
Uh huh.
To twin spell my firebolt.
Where are you sending him?
At the guy hanging from the rafters.
Nice. Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, that guy is our number one target right now.
Oh, nice.
armor class 23.
Barely hits.
Yeah.
Take 15 points of damage.
Oh.
He's
he still
lost
hanging on?
His grip.
Nice, so he falls.
He's falling.
Yeah.
It's all happening in 6 seconds, so I like the idea of him falling and possibly an Arky attack.
6 second
Great.
Fall?
Then with
that
my,
is a long
with
fall,
my
dude.
Second firebolt, I target him again. Armor class 21.
That hits.
In midair, he takes 3 more points of damage and dies!
Does he die?
He does die.
He does in there! I absorb your soul into the depths
wild
of hell!
Magic. Hey, wild magic.
Oh, I didn't roll. No, these are cantrips. They don't count.
Yeah, they're cantrips. Okay.
So, I don't know, do you like kind of volley him up again? So he's kind of,
right.
He starts going down. Yeah.
So I just start pumping the lantern just like poof, boof, boof, boof.
Like
and
a
each
candle.
Each ray just starts blowing off a different extremity. So I start off, I blow off his pinky finger, and then I blow off his other pinky finger, and then his ring finger.
Yeah.
And so I do that 20 times.
Not 21?
And then now I start going for the ankle, the wrist, the ankle, the knee, the elbow, and then right in the belly button. Woo!
These things feel funny.
And right. I super heat the digestive acid in his stomach so that a cloud of burning fumes sears
God.
His lungs and consumes him from the inside.
Oh, God.
You've been flarked.
You, sir, have been flocked.
I'm so proud of all of you guys. I've
come
really
a long
impressed.
Way in the flark department.
Really impressed.
The flark department.
Yeah.
Flarked.
Son, you just got flarked.
Fuck you. It's a 1. That's going to hit. That was a 23 AC?
Oh, yeah.
And 23 AC.
Yeah.
Cool. Amy, take 5. Donovan, take 3.
So?
These two firing bolts at Udo.
Damn it. Oh my god.
That's gonna fucking miss.
The sorcerer is.
That's also gonna miss.
Yay.
Bolts come flying and he just weaves out of the way or they're just shitty at aiming.
I'm protected!
Alright, Asher.
Asher.
Finish.
I will
Damn it! Finish the fucking sentence.
I'm gonna be honest, almost feels like a chore.
I honestly have not noticed that I start every turn with that until we started doing this.
I don't think I noticed that until tonight.
I did not notice that until tonight.
And he grabbed onto it like a pit bull. I just won't let go.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Don't move, you two. This looks cute.
It looks going cute. On the tenders.
Got the
why does it look cute?
One, two, three.
Wish you had.
I'm gonna do the whip. I'm gonna try to do my like
whip stab
dagger thing.
Watch me whip.
Watch me 9-9.
Now watch me 9-9.
That's a 9.
It's that bear trade 69. Jam 69. Made out of cats.
No, it's bear jam.
It's
made by bears, so you know it's good.
Right.
And then I only trust honey from bears, personally.
Made by cats?
Made out of cats.
Made by cats.
So 5 damage? Doesn't
do any damage.
It is if you're doing cat your whip blood.
Stab?
Oh, that's right. It doesn't do damage. But I get the...
Listen, I agree.
19.
Unless
you're going to fish for the crit.
But it doesn't show
fish for the crit. Okay, so, but I get double on
rapier damage.
This is the dagger plus one.
Right.
Therefore,
yeah, well, that's what I had.
Cat blood is amazing.
5.
Cat blood is amazing.
Close.
Cat blood is
10.
You like cat blood in cats.
9. I'm sorry. 9 damage.
Inside of cats.
Describe it.
Nice.
Not inside of my stomach.
So, again, with the whip.
As far as you.
But this time, I pull down, I come down, and just like right in the base of the spine, like as it comes down, just like right, dagger goes straight in there, and then I pull back.
Uh-oh. Oh, you should mic. Predator his ass. From,
yeah, right?
Yes.
Oh. I just picture that.
Yeah, predator his ass. Predator his ass.
I'm sorry.
Predator his ass.
Predator.
We're going to keep saying it. Predator. I'm not going to explain it. We're keep saying the word.
Predator.
Predator his ass.
Predator his ass.
Predator.
We need a t-shirt. Guys, if you want to design Predator his ass, send it to us.
So I'm going to hashtag Predator his ass.
I'll be honest, there are a lot of shirts that I would wear in public. That is not one of them. I do not feel comfortable.
Listen, it's for our fans. We want to get flarked.
Yeah.
Okay. Asher, thank you. Arky, what are you doing?
Oh, yeah. So I'm on Donovan's hands.
Mm-hmm.
There's some really fucked up songs out there.
And so, can I have advantage on attacking since I'm
totally
okay?
Yeah,
just to attack you.
Rocketing towards. Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want that to get wasted.
Okay, I'm going to use my spiritual weapon, Cat Blade of Bast. does a 17 hit?
17 hits.
Okay, and that'll be another attack too. That'll hit too. And that's 2d6 plus 4. Now it is.
6 plus 10
damage.
So excited.
And which one were you attacking? You're attacking that one right there, right?
That's amazing.
Yes. And John, we're still.
Describe it!
He's here.
Nice!
Oh.
Woo! Oh, great. So I'm above him.
Sword.
Like Donovan had run up and was going to launch me. And instead, I step on his thing, and before I get launched, I just turn and I stab.
Wait, you step on my thing?
She needs a nice springboard, you were there to oblige.
Hands.
Okay, that's much more accurate and descriptive. I appreciate that.
Let's be fair, and Donovan's probably rocking it from all the fighting.
Yeah, no, listen, Donovan steps on his own dick sometimes, but he doesn't like it when other people do.
That's fair.
It's rude.
Fair.
Yeah, it's considered rude in big dick culture. It's offensive when other people step on your
dick. So who told you about it? Sorry. Go ahead.
I really just, you know what, this one's boring. My cat blade comes, it was kind of like a...
I was coming up,
but he died, and then another guy was behind me, and I turned, and I, yeah, and it was like, I crack his skull, and he crumples like a piece of paper.
Piece of paper.
Not papers. Pass me in, please.
Yes.
There you go.
Oh, we're taking him out.
Okay, Atuska.
Who hasn't been hit yet?
These two guys
that
are
one's
alive.
Been hit.
Two mages.
Who's this guy?
Oh yeah, that guy.
That's a new one.
Newish.
He hasn't been hit yet.
Oh, but I didn't go into hiding. Well, this doesn't count as.
No.
I mean, you can still hit him.
Yeah, still. Sure.
It's not as
stab
exciting.
Him in the face.
It's not as exciting.
It's not as exciting.
It's not. I agree.
Yeah, okay.
And you have to use your cunning action at the beginning of your turn, or can you use it at the end?
You can use it anytime.
Yeah.
So you could cunning action, hide, and then attack from stealth. You seem disgusted by that choice. Don't worry about it.
You just can't re-hide at the end of the round.
Yeah, that's exactly. I was like, I wonder if I should.
I mean, it's worth a shot, though. I mean, it's better than no hide.
Which is what you're getting right now.
I'm wondering if I should save it to the off end, though. I'll just try to attack him now and then try to hide at the end.
Cool. So. Do or do not? No, you do not.
Nope, I don't hit him at all.
All right, 10. Well, so, do you move? Do you hide?
Yeah, try. I'll try hiding. 12.
Okay, you are hiding. All right, cool.
Great.
Donovan.
All right. Donovan is going to attack this this one right here.
Fuck you and the mustache you rode in on.
I got no problem with mustaches. Nothing but love for them.
It's this turn.
Asher's got a
16.
16 hit?
16 does hit.
Nice. All right, extra attack. 15?
Yes.
All right. Do you need them separately?
Oh, I couldn't do that.
12 is 23 damage.
23, all right. Describe it.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Donovan comes in, and this time is definitely going to use the sword. So he comes in. Hey. You have something to say?
Kombucha.
That's not even how you say it.
There's kombucha in here.
It's not how you say it.
there's chimichangas in here.
What is this, Deadpool?
There's chimichangas inside of this person?
Fuck yeah, open them up.
I slice their gut open, and I open up the stomach like it's a maw, and I just start looking for chimichangas.
Hold on, even? There is? There isn't?
There is!
What did I fucking tell you, dude?
What did I tell you?
Why do you doubt me?
I grab a chimichanga whole, and I look to camera, as you do. Look to camera, and I'm like, chimichanga. And I eat it.
Are you not even gonna share, bro?
I start shouting.
That's so nasty.
Okay.
But it's chimichangas.
Oh man, I wish we had some sour cream.
Maybe the other guy.
Go open up that wizard.
Uno.
So, by the way, so excited about Deadpool. Hashtag chimichangas.
Yes.
I think we should have an outing to go see that.
Yes.
Opening night.
Yes.
Yeah, that's fine. Deadpool's going to be amazing.
I agree. I'm
get that wizard. Twin spell firebolt.
Yes.
Spending another sorcerer point.
Yes.
Miss.
No.
Miss again.
I think an 18 is going to hit him.
Yeah. Barely. This round.
Ooh, how about 16 points of damage?
Nice.
Still standing.
Sure.
Barely, but still.
Sure.
These guys, they use their turns to disengage and get the fuck out.
That's fair.
They see all the other guys who shouldn't be standing are dead. Their leader, gone. They fucking bolt.
That's fine. I just want to free the slaves.
So, you guys go ahead and you guys free the slaves, correct?
Mm-hmm.
You guys loot the bodies.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And there is some interesting information contained in those bodies, which we will have to get to next game.
Yay.
Yay. Bah, bah, bah.
You guys are very productive this game. Mm.
Yeah,
you guys killed like as many people as I've killed this entire campaign so far tonight.
Dom, we need to record the voices.
We'll get it later.
Awesome.
All right.
Cool.
So thank you guys for tuning in. We'll be back in 2 weeks.
Yeah.
There may be some very, very cool stuff coming down the pipeline. We can't talk about it yet, but something really cool. Stay tuned.
Let's rephrase that. There definitely is some really cool shit.
There is some really cool shit.
And you know what? Maybe if you aren't garbage, people will tell you about it.
So you should probably subscribe to our social media, Twitter, mm-hmm. Facebook, so you don't miss any of the updates, what he's trying to say.
Facebook, Twitter,
YouTube. Twitch, Tinder, all of it.
Yeah,
Tumblr.
Don't subscribe to our Ashley Madison account. We have suspended that temporarily.
That's not to say we don't want to have affairs with you.
Yeah.
We'll just need to find another way of coordinating.
Well, Mason did mention Tinder, and so just like us, make sure you swipe
right
to say that you like Saving Throw, and each of us will come fuck you.
Well, and Sean and I just have an ongoing set of Craigslist ads going. Yeah. So just browse.
Bonus, you get to decide the marching order. Roll for initiative.
Roll for initiative.
Roll for initiative.
I've been your host, GM Mace. Let's go around the table. Virva, where can they find more of your stuff?
More of my
stuff? More of your stuff. Where can they find more of you, Virva?
If you're so interested, I wouldn't blame you if you weren't, and that's okay. I have an Instagram, a personal Instagram, Coasted Ghost, like a little ghost coasting around. That's where you can find all the things that I find lovely.
Are you tweeting it?
No.
Still not tweeting?
No.
Still not tweeting.
Really just
I just
the
follow
two.
For news. I'm yep. So that's the only place you can find me that I'm actually active on. Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah, your first tweet should be to Scottie Pippen. I mean, my first tweet was to Scottie Pippen. I think most people.
Right, I think everybody starts off with the tweet to Scottie Pippen.
Yeah, it's like in MySpace where your first friend was Tom.
Everybody's first.
Your first tweet is to Scottie Pippen.
I tweeted to Scottie Pippen. I joined for you.
For the Pippen.
Yeah. Hashtag
he
for the Pippen.
He never responded. But he knows.
I mean, he read it.
You know, he read it.
Yeah. I'm Amy Vorpahl. I'm at Vorpahl Sword, V-O-R-P-A-H-L, Sword with a W in it, and that's on Twitter and Instagram and Twitch, and then my YouTube is / the Noble Amy. That's it.
Noble Amy.
Let's go, you. Let's go, Sean.
You can find me on Twitter at Mrs. Hungry Ham. I like talking to people, like, at replying. I don't really tweet that often, like, just straight up, like, sending out tweets. But, I mean, I like Twitter. It's pretty sweet. So, and then if you want to, like, see me personally, you can just follow me around L.A.
Are you any shows coming up? Yeah. Or anything like that? Or
no, I mean, yes, but, like, if
where
you,
can we see the fruits of your 48-hour film festival?
Oh, yeah.
Project?
Great.
I think you, on the internet?
Oh my
Why
God.
Don't you tweet that?
God,
yeah. Oh well, no. I think.
No.
No. No. I mean,
it was garbage, people.
If I were going to tweet out the internet, I think people would understand
sure.
how the internet
just
works.
Just go on the internet.
So
you
yeah,
can
I'll,
find it.
You know what? I will tweet it out, and it'll direct you to the internet.
Just do a search for Sean and 48-hour Film Festival.
You'll find it. It'll be Your the first thing.
Well, yeah, it's probably. Sean Smith. That's where you will find whatever I want you to see.
Hey, everybody. I'm Tom Lummel. You can find me on Twitter at Scotty, T-I-E, Pippen.
I think 33.
No, it's just Scotty Pippen. I just looked. Two T's.
He's certified.
Scotty, I-E, Pippen. Verified. That's me.
Yep.
You don't know what kind of shit I had to pull to get that verified. Or, if you, now that's mostly just my sports and charity work. Yeah. If you want to follow more of my role playing stuff, you can follow me at Dungeon Bastard.
You guys have no idea, but Tom is sitting down this whole time. He's really 6'6".
Yeah.
I'm a 6'6" black man. It's just the lighting is weird.
Because that's. The height was worth it.
Yeah, the height was I was confused because I was like, wait,
it's
all
in the
isn't
legs.
Scottie Pippen a little taller?
A little taller? Just a little. A smidge.
I'll bring in some of my trophies next time.
Okay.
I tell you what, if we hit 1,000 Twitch subscribers, I will bring in some of my favorite Scottie basketball trophies.
Nice. And I'll just bring in trophies in general.
Right. Nice. I'm Chris Greenwood. Like Virva, you can find me on Instagram.
Coast to Ghost.
Not at Coast to Ghost.
No, okay.
I'm at Greenwood Giant. Unlike Virva, I will not understand if you do not follow me. I will be very upset. Yeah. It will hurt me if you don't follow me.
Hashtag beard porn.
Hashtag beard porn. Nice.
Hashtag taint stab.
Hashtag
taint
mall.
Stab.
It was taint and mall.
What was the other hashtag we wanted people to do tonight? Hashtag... Taint stab. There was one other.
Yeah, there was one other one.
There was one other.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, I know what it's like. Nuts up? Nut up?
Hashtag nuts up?
I don't
think that was it. But you guys want hashtag nuts up. fucking whatever.
It was something with testicles and going up. And I know that.
Hashtag these nuts.
Wasn't that one?
Well, no, I don't want to.
Nut
lifted.
Hashtag make America great again.
Actually, guys, can I throw in a plug real quick?
Real quick.
There's a man running for president named Donald Trump.
God damn it, no.
And I just want to say, if we could have him as president, obviously it's the end of our country. We know it.
Every session is shirtless.
That being said, we would be entertained by it.
Oh, so many wars.
That's not a good reason to vote. I voted. That's how Jesse Ventura became governor.
Yeah,
of
things
Minnesota.
Went great and Arnold Schwarzenegger.
That worked out fantastic.
Yeah.
You can find me, GM Mace, GM underscore MACE. I'm on the Twitters, the Facebooks. I'm streaming Mondays, MMOs, GM Mace. We're playing, I think, Elder Scrolls Online now. That's the reaction I want from all of you.
I will say that she makes that sound every time you mention any video game.
Yeah. Pac-Man. See, it's true.
Yeah.
And every Thursday I got my Scared Sleepless game where we play horror video games.
Baga!
On Twin Galaxies. So, yeah, make sure to check us out. Facebook, Twitter, Saving Throw Show. Get on there. Amy's going to take us out with the Barkeys Brigade theme song.
Hey!
Take you out.
Take us out. We go
Mafia
go.
Style. Yeah. I always wished I had a family and now I do.
Barkey's Brigade is here for me.
We're here for you!
Now I'll list the names of folks who make up our crew. It's Donovan, Atusa, Aska, Donovan, Atusa, Asher, Udo, and me too. Oh my god.
Barkey's Brigade! Barkey's Brigade! Arky, Barkey, Slarky, Sarky, Barkey's Brigade!
Bye guys!
Bye, thank you
everyone
who watched in the
donations.
Thank you.
Folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live. This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.
Yay.